There wasn't much for Kevin Durant to run into there, but he could just do this so brilliantly. But,